आई एम जेबीएन डॉक्टर ब्रजराज सिंह चौहान एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर FEM ज्योति विद्यापीठ वोमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी प्रोग्राम नेम BCA LLB सेकंड सेम कोर्स नेम बिजनेस मैथमेटिक्स एंड टॉपिक ऑफ टुडे इज मैट्रिक्स एलजेब्रा. सो डेफिनेशन ऑफ मैट्रिक्स एलजेब्रा एनी रेक्टेंगुलर अरेंजमेंट ऑफ सम ऑब्जेक्टिव्स इन रो एंड कॉलम एंड दिस इज रिटन इन द मैनर given here, such type of arrangement is called the matrices. Now, order and size of matrix. The given matrix here 1, 2, 0, it has only one row, so the size of such type of matrix is 1 into 3. That is why 1, 2, 0 is only one row, and vertically 1 and 2 and 0, these are the column, so the order of this matrix is 1 into 3. In the same way, another B matrix 1 minus 6 5 1 9 4, it has 3 rows and 2 columns, so order of this matrix is 3 by 2. Next one, the matrix only 7, the size it has only one row and one column, so order and size of this matrix is 1 by 1. In the same way, matrix D, it has 3 rows and 5 columns, so size of this matrix is 3 into 5. Equality of matrix. Two matrix A and B is called equal matrix if the AI is equal to BJ for each i and j. It means two matrix are called equal if A is equal to B. Transpose of matrix. A transpose of matrix is denoted by A dash if every row change into column or every column change into row, any one. Such type of matrix is called transpose. Suppose you have any matrix A. Transpose of A is equal to 80. You have to change every row into column. Again transpose. Again you change column into row. So A dash to the dash is equal to A itself. Matrix addition. Two matrix A and B is said to be able to add if the number of row and column in A is equal to number of row and column in B. It means order of matrix A is equal to the order of matrix B, then these matrix are said to be able to add. If order is not same, then we cannot add the matrix. Scalar multiplication. Suppose we have any element and we want to multiply in matrix, so the element is multiplied in each and every element in the matrices, then such type of multiplication is called the scalar multiplication. Matrix subtraction. Two matrix are said to be able to subtract if the corresponding element is subtracted and getting the consequence matrix. Here we have two matrix A and B. A is 2, 6, -4, 1, 3, 2. B is 6, -2, 4, 1, 0, 3. And we have to calculate A minus B. So corresponding element is subtracted, like 2 minus 6, 6 plus 2 minus 4 plus 4, 1 minus 1. In same way you get the consequent matrix -4, 8, -8, 0, 3, -1. Matrix multiplication. Two matrix are said to be able to multiply if the number of column in matrix A is equal to number of row in matrix B. Then such type of matrix is called able to multiply, or in compact form AB is the M by P matrix, or C whose entry C is given by Cij is equal to summation ANBN is equal to this expression. Size of matrices and their product. Suppose size of A is 3x5 matrix and size of B is equal to 5x3 matrix. Then the number of column in A is equal to number of row in B. 5 is common in both. So AB matrix AB has 3x3 matrix and BA has 5x5 matrix. Example, matrix production. A matrix is 1, 2, 3 and B matrix is 4, 5, 6. The order of A is 1x3 and order of B is equal to 3x1. So 3 is common in both. Then multiplied these two matrix. 1 is multiplied with 4, 2 is multiplied with 5 and 3 is multiplied with 6. And after adding we get 32. In same way, matrix B 1, 2, 3, and another matrix is 1x6. After multiplying we get 1, 6, 2, 12, 3, 18. In same way, matrix C multiplication, both matrix have order 3x3. So number of column in 1 is equal to the number of column in B. Then after multiplying, 1 is multiplied with 1 and 3 is multiplied with minus 2, 0 is multiplied with 2, or and after adding we get 16. Again try to understand, 1 is multiplied with 1, 3 is multiplied with minus 2, 0 is multiplied with 2, and adding these 3 we get minus 16. In same way, 1 is multiplied with 0, 3 is multiplied with minus 1, 0 is multiplied with 1, again adding we get minus 3. In same way, 1 is multiplied by 2, 3 is multiplied by 3, 0 is multiplied by minus 2, and adding these we get 11. Next row, minus 2, 2, 1. Minus 2 is multiplied by 1, 2 is multiplied by minus 2, 3 is multiplied by 2, and adding these we get 10. In the same way, you can calculate the multiplication of such type of matrix. Associative property. Three matrix are called associative if we compute A into B then multiplied by C. Again we multiply A into B into C. If we get the both consequences equal, then we can say matrix multiplication is associative. Note that A into bracket B into C is equal to bracket A into B into C. It means in the left hand side, B into C, B and C is multiplied, then multiplied with A. And right hand side, A and B is multiplied, then multiplied by C. If both are equal, then we can say this matrix is associative. Again, matrix operation involving I and Q. I is nothing but it is a identity matrix, or A is equal to 3, 2, 1, 4, B is equal to given here BTO. Compute the each of the following, I minus A. I means identity matrix, or A given here. Difference of I and A will be minus 2, minus 2, minus 1, minus 3. 3 A into 2 I, it means 3 A minus 2 I difference in one bracket, then solving these we get the consequence 3 into 6, 3, 6, 3, 6. A into O multiplied by A with O, so you get 0 matrix. In same way, A into B, here A has order 2 into 2, B again has order 2 into 2. So, both matrix is able to multiply, and after multiplication you get 1, 0, 0, 1 and identity matrix. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it.